In this video, we are making a free fire character.